Okay, lost a little bit of control in the third, but other than that, he looked pretty good. How would you assess his outing?
Tonight was kind of a microcosm of our season. You know, we made some mistakes, but we kept playing. Dice's stuff was so good. But when you walk, you know, the one inning you walk the first two hitters, and in the other inning you walk the leadoff hitter against this team, that's a dangerous way to pitch. And you get behind, we need to, they're going to hit some home runs. We need for them to be solo home runs.
Jed Lowry had a couple double play chances that didn't quite work out. What are you seeing from him in terms of his development at second?
Well, at the plate, that's as good as you're going to see. The double play ball, the one throw was a little low, and he looked away. We need to get one at least. The other ball, he's playing way up on the pull side. And sometimes McDonald did a really good job. He got a good second there, and he hustled down the second. And it looked like Scoot looked at second, and there was a hesitation. Once he looked to second, though, that's where we got to go with Lewis running. We just didn't beat it. That was a huge part of the game. So for DuBront, not only to have the stuff, but the poise to get through that is tremendous.
How nice to see the offense keep battling back and keep putting you on top when they came back.
Yeah, I agree with that. There were some ways to lose that game tonight, but we need to win. And we just kept playing. Mikey Lowe had taken some good swings earlier, didn't have much to show for it, and pops the ball out. And it's big because, we know he can get a hit, but if that ball going out, it saves us from pinch running, moving Victor to first. A lot of good things happen.
All right, thanks, Jeter.